my name is Cathy Coyle. I'm 25 years old. I've been with First Option now for maybe 3 years. I've been travelling a bit for the last couple of months, just back. Really want to get working again. Love being here. It's a great client base. The agency's brilliant. The girls are great. So it's got a more homey feel. And it's just good because you can be yourself and you don't have the high stress that you have working internationally. So really looking forward to getting back to work now. I'm doing my master's in UCC in corporate finance, so this is a great job because it's flexible and you know I can pursue my studies. The only problem I have is that I don't know how well I'm going to work when I graduate because I love this job so much and I don't think there's anything else I want to do. So, is it really?